Hi, in this video, I'd like to talk to you about this book, Empires of the Plane, by Leslie Atkins. It's probably one of the best books I've ever read, personally. My interest is more predominantly Egypt, particularly the discovery of Egypt, and this is the talks about the discovery of Mesopotamia and Babylon and the Assyria. But even though Egypt's more my initial interest, this book is one of my favourite books I've ever read. It's about Henry Rawlinson, an adventurer really in the 19th century, British in the 19th century, and it's about his story of how he deciphered many of the cuneiform languages, languages that used the cuneiform script, and it's very, very well written. It's really interesting. There's so much information in there about Babylon and Assyria, and it's also written almost like an adventure story, how Henry Rawlinson survived and did what he managed to do, because he wasn't an archaeologist as such. Most of the things he did was while he was with the British Army, and so it does read as an adventure story. And if you've got an interest or you want to learn about Assyria and Babylonian, how it was discovered, at least through European eyes, I can't suggest that book enough. It's a really, really good read. Leslie Atkins also writes with her husband. And when I initially read this book, well, actually originally I read it in paperback, and I enjoyed it so much I wanted it in hardback so I could keep a copy of it really nice. But when I read the book, I actually contacted Leslie Atkins to say how much I enjoyed the book. And she was kind enough to get back to me and suggest this book, The Keys of Egypt, which is another of my absolute favourites. And it's quite ironic for me, because this is really the epitome of my interest, the discovery of Egypt in the early 19th century. Although this is, obviously this is specifically about Champollion and the decipherment of hieroglyphics. I read the decipherment of cuneiform first. But, so that one she wrote with her husband, and Empires of the Plane she wrote on her own. And, yeah, I can't recommend that enough. So, if you're into, if you want to get into that, I definitely suggest that. Reading that, it did inspire me to learn more about Assyria and the rediscovery of that area. And one of the main heroes in that book is Austin Henry Layard. Now, Austin Henry Layard was one of the most prolific archaeologists of that area in the 19th century. And he wrote a very famous book about his work in Nineveh and Nimrod. And that's these, actually. These are first editions. And they are mentioned in Leslie Atkins' Empire of the Plane. And there's a very, very famous print in here of one of the colossal statues being discovered. And it's one of those, that's these bookends that I've got. I've got these from the British Museum when they had their Persian Empire exhibition on. I think it was about 2005. That was really good. And they look nice there. So going back to the Empires of the Plane, that has inspired me to learn a bit more about the history of that area. And it's really good. Hope that's been of interest. Thanks very much.